Hello guys, this is Lachlan Jenkinson, and today on Roblox, we are going to play a game of Teston Level Crossing Kent, and it is created by Jimmy Taz. So let's take a look at the level crossing and enjoy. This here is the control room. So only the people who knows how to control the level crossing can enter, or you'll need permission to enter from the owner. This is your risk. The green button is to go on, and red button is to go off. The yellow button is to hold the barriers. The blue button is to let go the barriers. This here is for either the spare barrier or the broken one. So this is only for a spare one in case this one is broken or the other one. Okay, so pretend there's a train coming because there's no train at the game. The trains have now been passed. This time, we are going to turn the level crossing on and holding the barrier for the drivers and pedestrians to get through. We will wait for a couple of seconds. So pretend there is another train coming. Okay, now that the pretend the train has passed, now we can turn off the level crossing. Okay guys, that was Teston Level Crossing Kent. Before we go, we will do a view of the level crossing and the street. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!